Aba-Loria! Thank you. This one and his beloved mate sought shelter, but there was none to be found. Ernabi, she didn't make it. Now I lack the will to go on. Our children will grow up without parents. They will be poor and destitute, and probably die young and alone. This one and his mate, we lost our way one night. We followed a light in the forest, wound up in this depressing place. We took shelter in a cave to the northeast, but that didn't work out so well. Especially not for poor Ernabi. We were attacked by Milokilo and his monsters as soon as we set foot in the cave. This one and poor Ernabi fought our way out, and eventually escaped into the wastes. This one's beloved Ernabi was wounded in the escape. She died before we could reach safety and find a healer. This one's claws will never be sharp again. This one's beloved Ernabi dropped it while we ran from the Dremora. Aherons never thought he would see it again. It must be a sign. Ernabi doesn't want this one to give up. Thank you. Thank you for giving Aherons the strength to go on living. This one and his beloved Ernabi dropped it while we ran from the Dremora. Aherons never thought he would see it again. It must be a sign. Ernabi doesn't want this one to give up. Thank you. Thank you for giving Aherons the strength to go on living. This one shall miss you, my beloved. But this one must not despair.
Yeah.